shot. I'm invisible. I use a spray shot. That's a bit right, Liam Gallagher. You've been copying me now for fucking weeks. I mentioned Barbados, the girl in Barbados, yeah, we all know who she is. I mentioned the girl from Barbados and Julian Coke raving on the moor, and then you're on the moor talking about Barbados. I come out a little at 8 o'clock in the morning with a car up in the sky, saying international bank smuggler. International diamond smuggler. Oh, what a surprise! 2 hours later, Liam Gallagher's copying me. Oh, copy and paste, Liam, copy and paste. There's the spray can. What else have we done? What else have we done? Oh, I've done loads of things recently that Mr. Liam Gallagher's been copying. Hey, fucking hell, Liam, you're fucking looking cross-eyed there, bro. And fuck me, you're I'd hate to be fucking famous and ugly like you, bro. I work for Disney, bro. And I'm on Sky TV. I'm into psychic warfare. I killed Gallagher. I killed him. My magic wasn't specific enough. Next time I'm gonna get you. I killed a comedian called Gallagher who smashes melons at the end of the show. Yeah, I killed him. I'm an assassin, bro. Acting Reaper. Acting Reaper. And in fact, the best thing you can do is ask my friend. Ask my friend. What's her name now? Fucking hell, she's that irrelevant, I've forgotten her name. But she's head of the fucking music industry. And Amy's fucking... And Amy, what's her name? Katy Perry, isn't it? Katy Perry, what is it? Katy Perry, that's it. Katy Perry. Ask Katy Perry.